got a mighty fine opinion of his driving skills. Give him half a chance and he'll bash your ear, tell you how good he is. He can drive all night and he can drive all day, and still be on the ball, or so he'll say. But I can share a little yarn about his claim to fame. He'd rather not talk about it. Was on the new highway in July last year, somewhere after midnight, it was cold but clear. I see this big rig parked in the middle of the road, lit up like a Christmas tree. But you can well imagine I expected the worst, so I thought I'd take a look in the cabin first. Then I see you know who by the side of the road, standing there staring at the stars and yelling, "Beam me up, Scotty, I'm ready to ride, to take my place at the helm of the Enterprise, and boldly go through those starry skies. Hey, I've proved my worth down here on Earth. I'm a star trucker, star trucker, and it's time for me to go interplanetary. I'm a star, star trucker." I gotta tell you boys, it took me by surprise to see the crazy look in that poor bloke's eyes. And when he sees me coming, well, he starts to scream. Klingons off the starboard bow, and I have this flash on how to make it work. I says, "Son, it's not the Klingons, it's Captain Kirk." Says, "Sorry, Captain, it's been a hell of a day, and I just can't push it any harder. So beam me up, Scotty, I'm ready to ride, to take my place at the helm of the Enterprise, and boldly go through those starry skies. Hey, I've proved my worth down here on Earth. I'm a star. And it's time for me to go interplanetary. I'm a star.